matter how dumb it seems, some people insist on betting their lives to save a few seconds at a crossing. This guy just makes it. That train's only 10 feet from the back bumper of his car. This guy is crazy enough. A speeding train's only 8 seconds away. Then one more car races through the crossing. It's this kind of daredevil tactic that gets over 400 people killed every year.